guys, Jesse from Fulla Strength and Conditioning here. In today's video, I'm going to show you a quick little mobility drill you can do to help open up and get some more mobility through your hips. So this is called a pigeon. So, how we do it? One leg, which will be my left, will be straight, that will be outstretched behind my body. The other leg, which will be my right, will come up and across. And then from there, I'm just going to try and lower my chest to the floor. So, how it looks. Left leg goes back. Right leg comes up and across my body, and from here, I'm just going to try and lower my chest down towards the ground. So from here, I can feel a nice stretching sensation through the lateral and back part of my glutes, and I'm just going to hang out here for 1 to 2 minutes. Okay? So that's level one. If you can't really get a good stretch sensation through that one here, what you do is to try and bring your foot a little bit higher in line with your knee. So that'll look something like this. Foot comes up high, and from here, same deal, bring the knee, the hip down towards the floor, and hang out in that position there. At the moment, my flexibility doesn't allow for that, so I'm going to be out here, back in straight, and I'm going to hang out here as relaxed as I can possibly be for 1 to 2 minutes.